has been the breeding ground for the future superstars of Monday Night Raw, of SmackDown Live. Ladies and gentlemen, this is NXT.
Is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Kamakura, Kanagawa, Japan, weighing in at 200 pounds, the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Tiger Thunderbolt King.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good. Weighing in at 219 pounds, Irvin, the Machine, Smith.
Here's a competitor who knows the value of respect. At every show, this one asks me how my day is going and even compliments my suit.
Wow, a goody two-shoes and a liar. What a terrible person.
From this superstar tonight, guys.
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
Take off. Diving shoulder tackle. Stomping down. Just turn that around.
Dodged right on cue.
No! A slam. Alabama style. On a stomp. Oh, that hurt. Locked in on the shoulder. And now he's really falling behind.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Hits him with the counter.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one. A counter answered by another counter.
How's that for a counter? Oh, tossed aside. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Power slam! Seated drop kick.
He must have had that scouted. Takedown. Oh, helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining. Oh, that's just insulting.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Rolling neck snap. Able to avoid there.
Great reversal.
Suplex.
Turning the tables.
Last shot on the mark.
Goes into the pin. Two. He gets the shoulder up at two.
He really thought that was it.
Your opponent.
He just barely dodges.
Ooh, bad landing.
Solid punch. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Uh-oh.
Lights up.
Answering back. He's one step ahead there. He's ejected from the ring.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
One.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Going after the arm. Fujiwara on bar. Incredible
two.
Pressure.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Suplex! You can't take much more of this.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
He slides back into the ring. They need to be aware of a count out right now.
I think we know what's coming next.
Kick to the midsection. We'll be looking for something big to end this match. This might do it. From way high,
the Penguin beckons.
There's two. He kicks out somehow.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
Got it down with force.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Oh, look at this.
German suplex, and not done yet. Another German. Great wherewithal on the counter. Last shot. Is that enough? The two. An exhausting match by Victory. He'll savor forever.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
He was as on top of things as he could possibly be here tonight, and look how it paid off.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Moscow, Russia, Ivy the Bear Smith.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
And from Santa Fe, New Mexico, Lauren the Boss Santos.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice. She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
Matchup set to get underway, and this is going to be a good one. And from what we understand, Corey, we're going to be joined by a very special guest superstar on commentary, and here they come.
I couldn't be any more excited to get this superstar's point of view on the competition. I'll tell you what, the superstar inside the ring better keep their eyes on their opponent.
Yeah, indeed they better, because this is going to be one heck of a matchup. Cannot wait to hear what this superstar has to say. And coming into this matchup, there has been a fire burning inside of this superstar.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary. Shows that she's far from finished.
Beautiful drop kick. This isn't gonna be good. Got busted
across the shoulder. Filthy.
Can she keep her down?
One.
break.
Just managing to keep herself in this matchup.
Does not get much closer to three than that.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one.
Taking
takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
Impressive reversal there. This might not have a pleasant ending. Snake eyes! Good night.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
Bear in the belly!
My goodness.
She's starting to look concerned.
Look at this display of power. Overhead, belly to belly.
Whipped into the corner.
Oh, wait a minute.
I knew this was coming. It was just a matter of time. Hey, there's still a match going on.
These two are getting heated up right now.
No reason to even be at ringside. And oh, what a right hand taking advantage. You knew this was going to happen. She scores big with the counter.
Uh-oh.
Jarring impact.
Two. Three.
That shoulder targeted there.
Look at this.
Boom. Nice.
Six. Reversal. What a counter.
And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Big forearm.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Oh, the roaster. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Careful. Ooh, that backfired on her.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Return to the ring now.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Gets inside the ring.
This could be over right here. Powerbomb.
Hoping to end it here.
two.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Once more, setting it up.
Moonsault.
Looks like a match ender.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Lauren, the Boss, Santos.
A very strong showing in this women's division victory.
To quote a pair of awesome scholars, in life, there are winners and there are losers. We are looking at a winner right now.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Tehran, Iran, Illustrious.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, Barbara.
Something tells me that the WWE Universe won't be cheering this superstar once we see their true colors.
What does that even mean?
It's only a matter of time before this superstar goes after another favorite of the WWE Universe. That's when the cheering stops and my bragging starts.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
For this superstar as this match gets underway.
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation.
Both wrists captured and...
She had it scouted.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh my.
Inflicting pain at will. Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Well scattered reversal there.
she could be caught here. Bad situation.
Days one. It wasn't fancy, but they're free.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Shoulders down.
Chance for her to get some distance.
Fisherman suplex for the win.
And referee cuts off the count in one.
Amazing effort by her.
Oof. Insult to injury. Ouch.
From the top.
Find the nearest exit. It's over.
Two.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time? Places her right in the corner. Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, the top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be when you're in this kind of condition.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Planted with a neck breaker. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
One, two.
Kick out, kick out.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Uh-oh, double underhook.
This is going to be nasty.
Rolling neck snap. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal. Elbow.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Ooh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
Strategy. And now she's looking to go top rope.
She begins to stir back up, but does it look good?
Knew what was coming there.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Inflicting pain at will.
Three.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Sights set on the top rope.
Perched up top.
And she doesn't connect.
Uh-oh. Oh, God, that hurt.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late late stages of the match.
Mounted palm strikes. She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top.
Stay moonsault.
And that could be all. Let's see.
Cover. Two count. Wow, kick out. She's not done yet.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
From the top.
Moonsault.
The big gun fired yet again. That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here is your winner, Illustrious.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.
Contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Canada, the NXT Women's Champion, Brittany.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
Doesn't matter if the title's on the line here tonight. This woman lives to compete under any circumstance.
From Mumbai, India, Kaiva, Kari.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
Yeah, but chomping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated and underappreciated as of late. And it's time for her to make everyone remember just how good she really is. Jeez.
Roundhouse kick!
That was nasty.
Oh, saw it coming.
Way to steer clear.
quick exchange of counters there. And responds with a counter of their own.
Planted face first.
Three.
And what a push.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And she manages to beat the count.
Certainly has a flair for suspense. Oh, the referee caught in the crossfire.
Oh, no, this could be really bad.
And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent. Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Blast off. And will this be it?
Close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Yeah, but she needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
A little thunder roll.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Close as it could get without it all being over for her.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough. Counters that.
Oh, what a suplex.
So agile. She lands. Oh, that hurt. What a counter. Crash landing. Head kick connects. Wants her set up in the corner. She adjusts it and reverses it.
This is gonna hurt.
Saito.
Tough position to be caught in here. Oh my, sent flying. And now she has the sturdy upper hand.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Moonsault.
Uh-oh.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Well-placed kick.
Taking this match off the mat now.
She's gonna try it again.
Frog splash. She's finished.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Kaiva.
They got to be happy about this victory tonight.
This certainly wasn't an easy win, but she pulled it off.
And in the end, that's all that matters.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 197 pounds, the NXT champion, the American Dream, Jay Brown.
It's all about showing off for this superstar. They are fearless and want everyone to know.
You say fearless, I say insane. Let's just call the whole thing off.
Keeps his focus 100% of the time. That's why he's the champion.
And his opponent, from your darkest fears, weighing in at 177 pounds, Ramirez, the Psycho.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer. And you are looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that, he himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. He turns it around. Harlem sidekick.
Both wrists captured and
that was nasty.
Is it enough?
Two. A kick out to stay alive.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here. It's locked in now.
The official asking him, is he
in trouble here?
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. Look out!
Taking it outside the ring now. Good timing with that reversal.
Slipped out of the way. Brutal boot.
Two.
Now get palm strikes.
He's getting a little battered now. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Great power. Masterfully executed Regal Plex.
Six.
Oh, man. You can see he is feeling it now.
The referee continues. The count may call it soon. Oh, he knew what was coming. What grace. Float over into the...
Oh, nice. DDT.
goes.
Frustration might be starting to set in.
He avoids the damage. Oh my gosh! Terminating knee smash.
Stomping the leg.
Lift off. Diving foot stomp. Brutal. Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
I thought it, but he's going for the pin. This could be it.
Shoulders down.
Two. And he fights it off.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Incredible striking combination. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Oh, God. This one is done.
A few clips from the last match for us.
Ramirez, the Psycho.
And the celebration's underway.
You can tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
He definitely had the motivational advantage in this match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Oita, Japan, weighing in at 177 pounds, Garcia, Coolman.
I'm going to come right out and say it. Yes, this athlete takes great appreciation in their own in-ring performances, but it doesn't make them a bad person.
Who says it does? But on that topic, they're not my cup of tea. Actually, a little more like a cup of raw sewage, if we're being perfectly honest. Here he comes.
And his opponent from Niagara Falls, Canada, weighing in at 177 pounds, John, the Captain.
The confidence and zeal this person has in the ring is frankly a little unnerving. It's like nothing intimidates them.
They do seem totally unafraid of any opponent.
Look, I hope you gentlemen are not being facetious and are truly giving this fearless competitor their props.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
From this superstar tonight, guys.
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy. Shoulders down for the count.
He is too fresh to have been kept down there.
Oh, knee to the ass.
That's gonna hurt.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
The fight is being brought right to him.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test. Big right connects.
Oh, that can rock you.
Counter! And now there's an opening. Countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
One, two,
he's got him scouted.
Three.
And he's completely gained the advantage here.
Yeah, he is sparing no energy right now.
Into the barricade.
Six.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
One. Two.
just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Spine first into the post.
He's looking a little off balance.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Hard side kick.
Both wrists captured and
that was massive.
Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Action needs to return to the ring and fast.
Sent into the corner.
Opponent set up with a tree of woe,
driving those knees to the abdomen.
What are we about to see?
Ooh, knee right to the hams.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Able to parry that one.
Ooh.
Nasty right hand.
And to carry it on the floor. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Nice.
Well measured.
He foiled that attempt.
Boom! Knee right to the face.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Is it under the ropes now? He's back into the ring.
Big kicks over and over again. Oh, that was creative.
Cover, shoulders are down.
One, two,
and a kick out.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Reversal. Can they go to the attack?
Arm trapped.
Just endless knee strikes.
So precise.
And that one misses the mark.
Time to flip it. Full switch.
And just like that, it's all over.
Off into the pin. Two count. Oh, kicks out. Kicks out.
Somehow, some way, escapes defeat.
Still alive.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed. In
look at the height. Go knees right to the spine.
Hammerlock now.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Looking for the victory. Two. There's two.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
I don't know how he did it, but he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
This superstar could go all night.
He turns it around.
Spark for one of these competitors.
Oh, a huge miss there.
going on defies all reasoning.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. Able to reverse that one. He takes control.
Catches a punch.
Counter after counter. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Arms trapped. Just unloading knees to the body.
Yeah. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Working the midsection there.
Consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Brutal stomp to the body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Showing us a lot out here.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Uh-oh.
Target in the arm now.
Oh, God, I'll rearrange your skull.
Waiting for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Look at the height. Splash! That's gotta be it. Two. Oh, and an air fall.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
This is
set up for it.
Coach in the corner.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Target in the arm. This is gotta hurt.
Superstars have anything left at this point.
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment. Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh my God.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
So glad
him the win.
Cover!
One, two, three!
And there's the win! Huge win here tonight!
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Your winner, John, the Captain, Paul.
A strenuous victory here tonight.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.
Till the day that we dreamed of, I see it coming as we pray.